for quite a few years in our early years. Down at the Villa Carlotta, across the street from the Bourgeois Pig, and the Scientology Celebrity Center, I don't know if you know where that is. There are so many promoters and people here, they got us to where we are. Playing at the Viper Room, the Cat Club, playing at the Roxy. I just want to say thank you. I know there are people out here tonight that did so much for us when we were 50 tickets here in LA, coming from Las Vegas, and we wouldn't be here tonight if it weren't for you. You know who you are. Thank you so much. Thank you for all you've done. This was my dream since I was a young kid. I know it sounds so trite to get emotional about this, but I gotta tell you, for me, true music has saved my life. I started therapy at a young age, and I had a therapist who told me to write down my thoughts. I never thought I could sing. My brothers called me Cookie Monster because my voice was gruff. And I started to write down my thoughts in a journal, and then I started to record them with melodies, and music saved me. It was a place that I felt heard. It was a place that I could write my words. It was just a journal for many years. I didn't play it for anybody, and never, ever could you have told Dan Reynolds at 12 years old that he'd be at Staples Center singing these songs. We're just so grateful. I hope you know we don't take a day for granted on this stage, and we're going to give you everything we got tonight. Thank you for being here. Thank you for celebrating community. Thank you for celebrating music. And we hope this night is everything you want it to be. We'll sure give you everything we got. I promise you that.
Am I out of touch? Am I out of my place? When I keep saying that I'm looking for an empty space. Oh, I'm wishing you're here, but I'm wishing you're gone.